Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was December 11th, 1882. Electric lights are used for the first time at an American theater. It happens for the performance of the Gilbert and Sullivan operetta at a theater in Boston. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.